finally found them! Queen Helena, these ancient relics will ensure our victory in the battles to come! Something continues to trouble you, Your Highness. What has you so concerned?
I suppose I'm having second thoughts. Is it truly acceptable for us to remove these relics from here?
Why wouldn't it be, Your Highness? The gods themselves bequeathed us these gifts for when the time was right.
That's true. These relics will lead us to glory. We must have faith in that.
Who knows what kind of relics might be in here?
Do not touch it! We do not know what unimaginable relics lie within. There's no telling what might happen were you to handle them carelessly.
Forgive me, Your Highness.
Carry out the stone chests.
Yes, sir.
You heard Her Majesty. Make sure you handle them with care.
So that's his long-distance listening device.
What is it now? They went to Anvil Castle, did they?
Whispering with your friends again.
What'd they want from you this time, huh?
They say the captured Leona's soldiers rebelled against the guards.
Oh? They still had some fight in them, did they?
And? What happened then, huh?
Word is, they went to Anvil Castle.
Huh. So your soldiers were all defeated? What a sorry lot.
Within expectations.
No need to act all tough.
Who's acting? I wanted him to go to Anvil Castle. The two of you should head that way too.
Us? Why should we go to the trouble?
Yeah, what he said, huh?
Helena is going to be the key here. You can't go hurting her, but as for the rest of them, do whatever you like.
Wasn't Sir O one of the captured Leona's soldiers?
Did you say O? You're saying we can do whatever we want to Sir O?
You heard me. There's just one more condition. If either of you find something, anything, report back to me. Got that? Now get a move on.